Miss Reardon began her career as an instructional assistant working in the pre-K autistic class. Her oldest son has Asperger's syndrome, which helped her find her calling. She now works with students with emotional and behavior disabilities. She assists the teacher with the students' daily classroom management, works in small groups, and works with the students one-on-one. Staci monitors the students in a variety of school environments for the purpose of maintaining a safe and positive learning environment. Staci keeps up with her professional growth through trainings in ESE disability awareness, ESE instructional strategies, CPI, and ESE legal issues. She is also a member of the SAC committee and is a member of the PTA at Land O'Lakes High School. Staci stated, "The more you bond with your school, the more you bond with your community. Even if I won the lottery tomorrow, I would never leave."